What is a UAV survey? Today, we are going to answer that question. UAV stands for Unmanned Aerial Vehicle, which is just another name for drone technology. This allows us to collect high-resolution images of a survey site. The sensors on the survey drone allow exact orientation of the images to be recorded, as well as georeference position, elevation, and more. Various cameras can be used too, including infrared sensors, useful for monitoring vegetation. This data is then matched with land-based ground control points to offer maximum possible survey accuracy. From this data, specialist software is used to create georeference mosaics of the images. These offer far higher resolution base maps than when compared to aerial or satellite imagery. Furthermore, the angles and overlaps of the images can be used to accurately calculate distances between two points on a map. The possible outputs include digital elevation models and 3D point clouds, which can be used in a number of different applications, including land management, planning, and surveying. The survey method allows access to areas which are unsuitable for vehicles and pedestrians, such as tidal areas, a major advantage to using this technology. But wait, there is even more. This data can be combined with that from bathymetry and land-based topography to create a unique, high-resolution 3D model of the site, which is key for water and land managers during their decision-making process. If you'd like to find out more about using UAV surveys or our other services, visit our website or drop us a comment below the video. Bye for now.